Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
I promised someone I'd look after her.
Yeah. I can appreciate that. Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. That fucking truck, it's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Ellie, you watch our back.
Of course.
Sam, stay with her.
So okay. Where are the others? They wanted to give it another once over, until we didn't miss anything.
All right. Keep an eye out over there. I'll check this area.
I'll check out this area. Go check over that way.
Where are you, you motherfucker?
Everything's cool, man.
Where is this guy?
Man down! Man down!
You're dead, asshole!
Oh, shit!
You did it. Not bad, old timer.
Thank you.
Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them.
He won't listen now. Everybody through.
It's back here. So.
How old are you?
Me? 14.
How old are you? The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we... Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
I heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Dogs, it seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find him?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good, good. All right, y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. try to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right. Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
We put down some infected, but no sign of those tourists.
Okay, everyone move up.
Hey, you hear that? Clicker!
Yeah, I hear it, but I don't see shit.
Hold on. There it is! There!
Woo! Nailed it! You see that shit?
Not bad.
Hell. God damn it. Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, no. Oh, shit!
Hurry, come on!
go!
Wait, wait, wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Got him.
Come on, everyone.
Keep... All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry, hurry.
They locked it.
Ellie!
Gotcha. No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What is this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry? We stick together.
See what we can scavenge. Don't let it go to your head. Let it go to theirs.
Does he have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What's wrong? Henry!
Get back,
Sean! Hey, hey, hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me. Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do.
Hey, don't worry about it. We're fine now, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Time on a boat?
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Ellie, found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Hey, Ellie! I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through.
All right, same
time.
Give
me a hand with this.
All right, come on, kids, go! You go in.
Okay.
Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning.
Oh, great.
Joel, we should see what's over here.
All right, we'll check this side out.
I'm not a fan of this place.
It's blocked.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Huh.
Can we get out this way?
Nah, there's no way to reach that. Whoa. Maybe this will lead somewhere. It's jammed. Hey, this thing's on some kind of track. Maybe there's a way we can use it.
Can't reach it. Y'all wait there. Henry, give it a shot.
All right. Yep, it's working.
I'm gonna have a look.
Let's go, Willie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
Huh.
Take your time. I love being on this thing.
Let's see if that generator still got some juice.
Here goes nothing.
I can't believe this actually worked.
Yeah, don't jinx us. Time to get going. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now.
Think there's people inside?
Maybe.
Are we really going in there?
No other choice.
Oh, shit. It's a sound trap.
A what?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
And someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Calm down. Hey, Sam.
Yeah.
Stand with those posts over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it.
Shh. Quiet.
Thank you. know what happened to these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them.
Hey, you think that leads out?
Could be. It's too high for a boost. Maybe there's another way to get there.
Get back!
Sam! Sam! Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every
Clickers!
Time...
Clickers!
No. What? Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move!
You keep him safe! Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. Let's see if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Infected.
Thank you.
Infected!
Move it!
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them!
Sam!
Oh, thank God. We gotta keep running. Run away, over there.
Sam!
Run! So many of them!
Ellie, get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here!
Well, hurry up then! Alright, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Open it from the other side!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine.
Come on. Go!
Get ready!
Here we go.
Get ready!
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower? We're close. Come on, let's go.
Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but...
we made it out.
Hey, look at that! Yup, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it. What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues.
Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues and invite a ton of people. And I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine.
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh,